After days of feasting, the crocodiles are sleeping it off. It's now or never. Hungry or not, no crocodile can ever be trusted. Crocodiles aren't the only danger. The current takes many lives. Now it's Shani who's fighting for her life. Crocodiles never give up. But neither do mothers. Shani's calls go unanswered. Her foal is swept far away. Exhausted. Vulnerable. He's oblivious to the danger. His life is spared. This time.